the stick and ready to come back with the counter. One caught one after another.
And you saw it, didn't you, Jim, in the dressing room. When we got to the dressing room, you looked at that and said, this fella looks like he might be a bit tasty.
Yeah, we're just in the bravest press court moment. So thankfully, and no disasters.
This fella looks a different player to Prescott.
Then you see the card that had the Ricky 4 points behind, and to be honest, they're in the fourth round. You know, there was a case, could have gone either way. We know Ricky will give it everything. We know he will pour his heart out the way he always does. But I just hope he doesn't run into trouble. There's the left hook that we were expecting, but haven't really seen. Oh, two beautiful shots. Class. That was class, Nick.
We see the new star of the division. He's hurt. He's rocked. And he's got the finish on from one hand. That's the right hand. He's got the right with the left. O'Brien's is really digging deep here. His fans know he's in big trouble as well. Can he find a response? Does he die on that gunshot? Try and find something back. It's another big uppercut though. Well, there's the dog fight. It's the wall. He can have the right hand. That did shake him up. But it's Gonzales coming back again. And it's turned into a war of wills, and who's going to win this?
And this is a guy, Nick, who knows how to finish. That's a lovely right hand. What did he come back with? But a big round for Gonzales again.
And still a long, long, long way to go. Burns catches him with a left foot, and again. Good success this for Burns, but it's taking a somewhat clear again. Gonzales looks to turn up the heat. And this is good work from the challenger. And Burns somehow gets up the ropes. What a round!
Oh, another line that Ricky's done before, and he's took some real finishing punches. And he's still here. He's hot. Gonzales versus a back pick. Gonzales has used a lot of steam here, but it's a huge round he's having.
And Burns backing up once again. And the real bad news for Ricky Burns is if he can't beat him in a tear up, what chance does he have? Because he's hit Gonzales hard in this round. And the Puerto Rican has stood up.
Well, I said no weaknesses in his style, no weakness in his shot. Look at those with the pretty hands that Burns come back with. But this is a round that's taken so much out of both men. Ricky is always in fabulous condition. Maybe he'll be the one who can recover better from this.
So look, he's finishing the strong as well. Burns tries to keep something going here. It's a ball and really good. But look how right across to that right hand came in. What a round. Has he got the measure now of Ricky Burns? Or has Burns drawn the best of Gonzales? And is it all about a change? Not sure what the hold up here is.
He's waiting for the bell. I don't think he heard the bell. The bell did sound, he didn't hear.
Well, then, he's going to have to do something top round soon. Can Burns get something going again like he did in that last round? Can he ask more questions? Can he break his first heart? That's a good start. We'll need a lot more. A little tentative here, Gonzales, taking a bit of a breather.
Yeah, Bruce has the initiative. I mean, he must have used up a lot of energy in that round. He's used to finishing people, and he must have felt that he was there for the finishing. So he's looking for an easy round here, I believe.
He is, he's standing well out of range. And Burns has got to keep this tempo very high in this round. And at the moment, Gonzales is able to take a big, big breather. There's no pressure coming, Burns can't get close enough. And Gonzales doing a very tidy job of keeping it off. That's great for Burns. And here comes the storm from Ricky Burns. Gonzales in throwing it back that time.
Well, a puncher is used to finishing the other guy but he's not sustaining anything in this round, Gonzales.
He's looking for an easy life in there at the moment. The Williams has got to just step in close, take a risk or two.
If Gonzales doesn't have that solid base anymore, and that's where power comes from, if his legs are tiring, his power will dissipate, he's not setting himself for the shots, don't see the power anymore, just as I say that, with the flip of your hand.
Well, I'm not blocked off, but there is big power there, isn't there?
Yeah, and he's got Ricky back on his heels again. Ricky was just building some confidence there.
Got him there, a straight right there, Burns. Ricky's round, but did he do enough damage?
Gonzales. Put everything he had. looking for the stoppage there.
Looking well, working on the legs once again. There's 3 rounds to go. Gonzales, I'm sure he's been told the winning post is in sight. Burns has not taken to the floor, and he's been just sitting on his floor. The power's still there. And he's been stopped. Wow! He put on his stool. What an extraordinary night. Gonzales looked so good. He looked world class for 6 rounds. Then Burns dragged him into the trenches in round 7. And Gonzales